brother for the real world.
Welcome to
my
world. Welcome to the Real World Crew Cast, July 2011. Sick Puppies World Crew rocked the Fuse Battle of the Fans polls, and we voted Sick Puppies for number one.
Let's do this!
Sick Puppies connects best with their fans because they do meet and greets after every show, and they're always really happy to meet all of their fans. Sick Puppies is definitely the most fan-friendly band I've ever seen.
And it's pretty. Mark Brett plays hardcore on the drums. Sam goes on good singer.
I think that the Sick Puppies connects best with their fans because Shem can make a room become electric. And you have Emma Slamp in the bass, and she's keeping the crowd pumped. And then you have Mark, who's on the drums, that is amazing. You put all those three dynamic personalities together, and you get the best band that connects best with their fans.
Send us a picture or video of your Sick Puppies tattoo. Tara, she's in it for life. Sick Puppies at the House of Blues, including live, is now available on iTunes.
I have your July Sick Puppies tour information. The Sick Puppies will be hitting Wisconsin, Alaska, Wyoming, Maine, and Michigan for the month of July. So I hope all of you are ready to have your faces rocked off by Sick Puppies. Check out some fans that I had the pleasure of meeting in Dallas whenever Sick Puppies were here in June. I hope you enjoy it.
How many shows have y'all been to?
This will be my fourth one.
Fourth one? Hey,
yeah.
Me too.
This is the second one. Awesome. This is my first. Yeah.
Is your first time seeing Sick Puppies?
Fifth.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got one chorus left. Now, if you know it's your last scream.
I love, love, love France. You know what? I don't know all of them, but I really loved My World Live.
They're amazing live, aren't they?
I love
them. They're awesome.
Absolutely love them. It's pretty much the best show ever.
Just badass live, aren't they?
Yeah, they're badass live.
On here?
Thanks to all her hard work in promoting Sick Puppies, the awesome ambassador of the month for the month of May was Coco from Vermont. Congratulations, Coco. Well deserved. June's trivia winner was Cassie, aka Chimichanga. While she wasn't the first one to respond, she was the one with all the right answers. Congratulations, Cassie. This month's trivia is a little something about our birthday boy, Mark. Which band was Mark in before he joined Sick Puppies? Good luck.
Right from Los Angeles, California, the Ayatollah of rock and roll.
Mark. Well, guys, that's all we have for July's webcast. We hope you enjoyed the show, and we look forward to seeing you in August. We'll see you then. Bye.
So, we're done, right, for this cast? No. Now, there's one more thing. If you like to play an instrument and you like to play Sick Puppy songs on it, you should email a video of yourself doing exactly that to the email that's crossing right here, right now. And you could be featured on cast, just like Kristen and David are right now with their Riptide cover.
You are hate your children, it's too fat to feed, you're on medication, taking pills to sleep. I think doing just fine, compared to what you've been buying. Won't get vaccinated, insurance costs too much, think you're so persuasive, I'm not giving up saving. It's not what you're doing.